Sure about the guy who walked into the barbershop, Tom?
The guy walked into the barbershop? No.
Yeah, walked into the barbershop. He goes, Bob Peters here? Barber says, no, we just cut hair.
When your horse has run its very last race and there's nothing left to do,
giddy up, giddy up.
We don't think it's very good taste to turn him into glue.
Giddy up, giddy
so
up.
If your horse has lost his stuff and his legs aren't thin and bony,
giddy up, giddy
and
up.
If his meat ain't very tough, well then he comes to Burger Pony.
Now when you come into any participating Burger Pony restaurant, you get our sea biscuits and gravy free. Or it's right, free with any daily double or triple crown pony burger. And while you're there, mosey on over to our saddle bar and pick up a He-Man portion of Clint Eastwood Western Spaghetti. And remember, if we're not in your neighborhood yet, it's probably because someone passed around a petition.
So if your horse has lost his stuff and his legs aren't thin and bony, and if his meat ain't very tough, then he comes to Burger Pony.
Giddy up.
Comes to Burger Pony.
Giddy up.
Let's go to Burger Pony.
Giddy up.
Let's go to Burger Pony.
Giddy up.
Let's go to Burger Pony.